So for this DIY paint stand, take a tin can and then take a pattern paper, then start rolling the pattern paper over the box
so that you cover it nicely.
Like this. Then we have glued it with a fevi stick. Then this outer portion, you can cut it or just
crunch it inside
and just nicely put the edges in.
You can decorate it with any paper you want.
The marble effect will look very good.
And you can embellish it with anything you want.
For this DIY doormat, take a cardboard and cut a circle from it. Then, once you have cut the circle, start applying small dots of glue on it. And then start sticking pom-poms to it.
Cover the entire surface by pom-poms.
So for this DIY erase board, take a photo frame and take out its back. Then take a pattern paper and place it over the glass. And then put the back again.
Then take a whiteboard marker. Please don't take any other markers because it would be hard to erase it. Then you can write whatever you want.
You can write any quote also.
And then you can erase it.
And your DIY erase board is ready. Desk organizer, take any cereal box and mark it like me. Then take a gift wrapping paper and wrap it. And when it is ready, it should look something like this. Then you can put your scissors and anything you want, and it will flourish your desk.